Okay, this is day number two of trying to paint this thing. I have resanded it with 80 and 220 grit just to scuff it and get, oh man, really fogging up, and get the rest of the crap off from dust and things, and I'm about ready to use the new gun to give it a shot, so we'll see how it goes.